Hey, I'm Serena, and today is a very big day because in a couple of hours, I'm leaving for the airport and then traveling the world for 10 months. It's also a very big day because this is my first vlog, so we're gonna see how that goes. Feeling good. This airport's like really nice. There are showers. I've been waiting. I don't even know how many hours I've been waiting for, but my flight got delayed an hour because I'm pretty sure there are thunderstorms in Colombo right now.
Hey guys, so it is 10:50 in Colombo, Sri Lanka right now. I'm waiting for my final flight. What's going on? I'm just like a broke backpacker. I'm like, I can't spend money on airport food. It's too expensive. It's too expensive. But you know what? Like, I'm a bargain hunter. And so, first of all, I sat in a cafe for 2.5 hours and let everything charge and like didn't buy anything. I was just like sly. And normally I feel bad doing that. So I did that, and then I found a $6 cappuccino and sandwich deal. I feel so much better now. I'm like exhausted, but now I'm well fed, and I brush my teeth, and I wash my face, I'm moisturized. Open up the dirty window, let the sun illuminate the words that you could not find. Reaching for something in the distance, so close you can almost taste it. Release your inhibitions, feel the rain on your skin. No one else can feel it for you, only you can let it in. No one else can speak the words on your lips. Drench yourself in words unspoken, live your life with arms wide open. Today is where your book begins.
Whole life is in a backpack right now. Like, not my whole life, but everything I'm going to be using for a whole year. So I got like 4 outfits. Less. 4? Yeah. That's less than the days in a week. It's crazy.